Importe ce que vous allez faire.
Even when what you are doing there, nobody would see you.
Si ce que vous allez faire, la personne ne
vous voit. Say I'm happy when they ask me to go into the house
of the Lord.
But also see the reward of serving God.
Et comme nous voyons, on recommence de servir Dieu.
The reward of serving God. As human beings, we are all geared towards what we get or what we do. Secret riches. And I'll do things that you would
Il dit, je vais te donner des choses et tu sauras que je suis Dieu.
This is God's reward for somebody.
Voici la récompense de Dieu pour quelqu'un.
That he will give you riches in the darkest.
Il va donner des richesses dans les endroits les plus cachés.
It's not offensive for Christians to like riches.
Ce n'est pas offensif pour les chrétiens.
And it's a blessing to know that God promised you riches.
Et c'est bon chose de savoir.
Even when he warns you that riches are dangerous.
Même quand il vous dit que les richesses sont dangereuses.
It's good to know that God promises you riches.
Bien de savoir que Dieu vous promet des richesses.
And how much riches does he promise you?
Et combien de richesses vous promet-il?
He promises you more than enough.
Il vous promet plus qu'assez.
God doesn't have problems with his Christians.
Dieu n'a pas de problème avec ses chrétiens.
Even Peter asked him a question, God, what do we have if we serve you?
Nous avons en retour si nous te servons?
He told Peter, I didn't call you to serve me
pour me servir en vain.
Is there anything you forgo to serve me here on earth?
Si y a quelque chose que tu dois traverser
pour I would give you 100-fold.
Si sur la terre je te donne
in this life,
à 100%.
And after I'll give him eternal life.
Et après cela je te donnerai la vie.
Does that seem like serving God for free?
Est-ce que cela ressemble à servir Dieu gratuitement?
Because certain times it's important that you know the reward of what you do so you can decide whether to do it or not.
De le faire ou pas.
And if you decide to do it, you will do it with the right attitude.
Avec la bonne attitude.
God told Peter that I
will
call you people to serve me in
vain. I
will give you everything you lose to serve me. And at the very moment, the same Peter was struggling to catch fish all day, and immediately after that, he caught more than enough fish immediately. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So God backed up his word to Peter immediately.
Donc, Dieu a réagi immédiatement à sa parole concernant Pierre.
Because to serve God,
parce que servir Dieu, pour servir,
calls for a lot of sacrifices.
Cela demande beaucoup de sacrifices.
To serve God,
servir Dieu,
means you have to make a lot of sacrifices.
Cela veut dire que vous devez faire beaucoup de sacrifices.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And we humans, we will not make a sacrifice.
Les êtres humains,
if we don't know what we are going to have in return.
Nous savons pas ce que nous allons avoir en retour.
And since God doesn't want you to feel like you're wasting time,
puisque Dieu ne voudrait pas que vous vous sentiez comme si vous perdez du temps.
You know, when he called Moses, come and serve.
Il a appelé Moïse, il a dit.
Since Moses didn't know what you have in return,
puisque Moïse ne savait pas ce qu'il avait en retour, il a commencé à dire à Dieu qu'il ne peut pas parler.
And he has been talking all his life.
Quand pourtant il a parlé toute sa vie.
Now,
maintenant, il ne pouvait plus parler.
And what did God ask?
Et qu'est-ce que Dieu lui a demandé?
He said, Moses,
il a dit,
you, what do you have with you?
Qu'est-ce que tu as avec toi?
He said, God, I have my walking stick.
Il a dit,
God said, bring it.
Dieu a dit, apporte cela.
While Jesus was preaching to the 5,000, they were hungry.
Quand Jésus prêchait aux 5,000 personnes,
he asked them, what do you have?
Il leur a demandé, qu'avez-vous?
They said, only one boy came up with what? Five
breads and two fish. De pain et deux poissons.
My question is, so in all of those people,
est, parmi toutes ces personnes,
was that the only boy who had something?
C'était la seule le seul garçon qui avait quelque chose.
He wasn't.
Pas la seule personne.
And he was the one who was listening to what Jesus was saying.
Et c'était celui qui écoutait ce que Jésus disait.
He said, what I have is this God.
Ce que j'ai, c'est ceci.
Because many times when they say serve God, you say I have nothing.
Dit, servir Dieu,
the bishop was telling me a story.
Le bishop me racontait une histoire.
When he went to get the stuff for our music.
Il allait prendre le matériel de musique.
He was out of town, so he just came to pick it up. But when he came,
il est parti pour récupérer
went there, he got the stuff.
Il est venu et parti récupérer cela. Et quand il était dans le chemin du retour,
sister Patient called him.
Le Seigneur m'a demandé de t'envoyer
une offrande.
Et elle a envoyé l'argent et le bishop a payé pour le matériel.
When the bishop was about picking it, Philip wanted to ask something.
Devait prendre cela, Philip voulait lui demander quelque chose. Le bishop lui a demandé de ne pas faire cela.
And I told the bishop we should just allow Philip to act because he should pay for it.
Et j'ai dit au bishop qu'il fallait juste laisser que Philippe ajoute.
And I asked the bishop, who is this?
J'ai demandé au bishop,
He said 3 years ago, why is it in South
Africa? Il y a 3 ans.
She had one restaurant that was Face Me, I Face You.
Elle avait un petit restaurant il y a 3 ans.
She came to the bishop and said, please pray for me.
Le bishop lui a demandé pourquoi est-ce qu'il devrait prier pour elle. Elle a dit, je sais que tu es un bishop, prie pour moi.
And the bishop prayed for her and told her that God has sent me serving him.
Et lui a dit, Dieu a dit que tu le serais.
She told the bishop, I cannot preach the Bible.
Elle a dit au bishop, je ne peux pas prêcher.
I didn't grow in a Christian home like you.
Je n'ai pas grandi dans une maison chrétienne.
He says, I cannot even sing.
Elle a dit, je ne peux même pas chanter.
So how do you want me to serve?
Comment est-ce que tu voudrais que je serve Dieu?
Bishop said, God sent you to promote those who sing and preach with your money. And
then she laughed. Ceux qui chantent avec
ton argent. Bishop, that's the worst part. I don't have.
Elle a dit, Bishop, ça c'est la pire des choses parce que je n'ai pas.
I'm broke. That's why I came here to pray for me.
C'est la raison pour laquelle je suis venu pour que tu pries pour moi.
Bishop asked this question, what do you have?
Le bishop lui a demandé.
He said, I don't have anything. So what are you doing? I have a dead restaurant.
Et il lui a demandé que fais-tu? Elle a dit j'ai un restaurant qui est pratiquement mort.
That's how the bishop prayed for her 3 years.
C'est ainsi que le bishop a prié pour elle il y a 3 ans de cela.
And she went and she was flourishing.
Elle est partie et son business a commencé à fleurir.
And it was 3 years back that the Lord reminded her.
Et à 3 ans,
that go to where you were.
Le Seigneur lui a rappelé, va où tu.
Do this and do that.
Va où on avait prié pour toi, va faire ceci.
When she came to the bishop.
Elle est venue vers le
bishop. Now she was crying.
Maintenant elle pleurait.
And saying she had never known that she could serve God.
Elle n'aurait jamais su qu'elle pouvait servir Dieu.
Because she felt she had nothing.
Parce qu'elle pensait qu'elle n'avait rien.
God asked the woman of Zarephath.
Dieu a demandé
what do you have?
Qu'as-tu?
You said my last food to eat with my children.
Mon dernier repas à manger avec mes enfants.
And that.
Et mourir.
He asked the other widow, he said, I have just this oil in the house.
J'ai juste un peu d'huile dans la maison.
They had something and the truth is, when you even are sure of your investment plan, you borrow.
Quand vous êtes sûr de votre investissement,
even when you have
vous prêtez même si vous n'avez rien.
If you're taking an investment plan and you're sure, you borrow.
Quand vous avez un investissement, donc vous êtes sûr, vous empruntez.
Why am I saying all this to us?
Dit tout ceci?
It comes a point in your life that you know God so much so that
vous connaissez tellement Dieu que
you can borrow time from somewhere else to do what he has
called you to do. Ce qu'il vous a demandé de faire.
Because of your faith in God.
À cause de votre foi en Dieu.
And when you don't have that realization, every work for God becomes a burden to you.
Pour Dieu est comme un fardeau pour vous.
But when you understand what God can do for you,
ce que Dieu peut faire pour
you will do everything without murmuring or complaining and in good.
Vous allez faire chose sans vous plaindre avec
because you know that God will reward me more than
Dieu
any other thing
I
invest my
time
into.
How many
of you have jobs with life insurance?
You
feel better, right? You're like, this is a good job.
Bien, ça c'est un bon emploi.
With health insurance
avec l'assurance santé.
And life insurance if you die.
L'assurance vie si vous mourrez.
And look at God.
Regardez Dieu.
He's giving us life, not health insurance.
Il nous donne la vie, mais pas l'assurance santé.
How much of a reward is that?
Quelle récompense est-ce?
He's giving you life, but not health insurance.
Mais pas l'assurance santé.
Why our jobs sometimes struggle to give us health insurance and it affects us so much? God has given you a better life.
L'assurance santé, mais Dieu nous a donné la vie.
And it doesn't disturb us.
Et ne nous dérange pas.
You know, sitting over the sea the other day,
j'étais assis au bord de la mer.
I saw the abundance of the sea.
Et j'ai vu l'abondance de la mer.
And the Lord said to me,
le Seigneur m'a dit,
this is how He has blessed humanity with abundance in everything.
Avec l'abondance en toutes choses.
That as you see the abundance of the sea, that is how every human being has been blessed with an abundance of everything. He told me that as you see the abundance of the air you breathe, that is how every human being has been blessed with abundance of everything.
You see,
if your political situation in your nation has made certain things scary, it's not God.
Rendu les choses rares, ce n'est pas Dieu.
God has blessed us with abundance in everything.
De l'abondance en toutes choses.
And again,
Et encore,
he says, if you serve,
il dit, si vous le servez,
he will bless you.
Il vous bénit.
Even when he has already blessed you,
comme il vous a déjà béni.
I told somebody that there are two great miracles that if you don't understand,
si vous ne comprenez pas,
you would always think that anything you ask of God is too
big. Chose que vous demandez à Dieu est trop grand.
If you don't understand that creation is
si
a miracle,
vous ne comprenez pas que la création est un miracle,
you would always think that
vous allez toujours penser,
everything you ask from God,
toute chose que vous demandez à Dieu est trop grand.
God was talking to his prophet Isaiah.
Et Dieu parlait à son prophète Isaïe.
He says, all the stars walk according to my words.
Toutes les étoiles fonctionnent selon
ma voix. He says, I am the God who has created this entire world. You live
ce monde entier dans lequel vous vivez.
The second thing that if you do not understand,
la chose que si vous ne comprenez
you still think that you have seen God for more than
you
can do.
À Dieu
is recreation. If you do not understand the new life you have in
si
Christ,
vous comprenez pas la nouvelle vie que vous avez en
you still keep thinking
vous allez toujours penser
that you are asking God for more than what he can do.
À Dieu plus qu'il ne peut faire.
And he said in Romans,
il a dit dans le livre de Romains,
if I have given you my son,
si je vous ai donné mon fils,
what else can I not give you?
Quoi d'autre ne pourrais-je pas vous donner?
Okay, which means that if you do not understand
si vous ne
comprenez that he has given you his
si
son,
il vous a donné son fils,
you don't understand what else.
Nous n'allons pas comprendre les autres choses qu'il pourrait nous donner.
So when you are feeling lazy to serve,
vous sentez paresseux de servir
with your life,
avec votre vie,
it's simple that is you don't understand who God is and what He's done for you.
Vous ne comprenez pas qui est Dieu et ce qu'il a fait pour vous. Il n'y a pas deux choses.
And you will say, the pastor, I've been serving God all my life.
Toute ma vie,
where is the reward?
Où est la récompense?
There is, you have to understand that.
Vous devez comprendre.
Serving God should be different from eye service.
Servir Dieu est différent de faire les choses pour qu'on vous voit.
If you have to serve God,
si vous devez servir
you have
Dieu,
to serve Him in truth.
Vous devez le servir en vérité
and in spirit.
Et en esprit.
Which means at the level of your heart, you know I am doing this for God.
Je le fais pour Dieu.
And when you know you are doing
quand vous savez
this for
que
God,
vous le faites pour Dieu.
There is no obstacle that
il n'y a pas d'obstacle qui peut vous bloquer.
And when you are doing anything for
et
God,
quand vous faites toutes choses pour
he
Dieu,
is the rewarder of those who do what?
Il est celui qui récompense
diligently seeking.
Ce qui
it is but certain that in the due season,
certain,
the God who makes things beautiful at his time
will
reward you.
Va vous récompenser.
Not only when you die,
pas seulement
he says here on earth,
il ici sur la
what
terre.
Will he reward you with?
Avec quoi va-t-il vous récompenser?
Matthieu 10:28. God will reward you.
Les choses avec lesquelles Dieu vous récompensera.
Jesus said to him, I will give you brother, sister, mother, father, children, property 100 times. He put houses there. Along execution, so wealth that as well. These are the things God has listed.
Voici les choses que Dieu.
Isn't that the things every human is going after?
C'est pas les choses que tout être.
That is all the things that we go after.
Voilà toutes les
choses. It's written in Matthew 6 that word. When you seek first the kingdom of God, God says here that He will give you those things.
Dieu dit ici qu'il va vous donner ces choses.
It's not a crime.
Ce n'est pas un crime.
God will give you.
Dieu vous le donnera.
But again, it's not even why you seek it.
Mais aussi, ce n'est pas pour cette raison
que
vous
le cherchez.
Mais il vous le donnera quand même.
He told King Cyrus, I will open your eyes.
Au roi Cyrus,
to see riches where nobody has seen.
Où personne ne l'a déjà vu.
But it's not because that is why you serve.
Ce n'est pas parce que c'est la raison pour laquelle vous le servez.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You have invested your life.
Vous avez investi votre vie.
In a lot of things.
Dans beaucoup de choses.
That has only kept you to have a daily bread.
Il vous a juste donné le pain quotidien.
And to keep your head above the waters.
Et pour que votre tête soit juste
but
au-dessus
today, de l'eau. Today, I want to tell you.
Je voudrais vous dire
that if you have a gift of God
si vous
in your life,
don de Dieu dans votre vie,
I want you to give in your best.
Je veux que vous donniez votre meilleur.
Because the reward that comes with it
qu'il y a avec cela,
is not in comparison with anything.
N'est pas comparable à autre chose.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Sister Pêche, said, Pastor,
Pêche,
I've been in church. And I kept admiring other people's gifts, and I never knew that I had a gift. She said she couldn't preach, and she said she couldn't sing.
Elle a dit qu'elle ne pouvait pas chanter.
Simply because that is all she thought it was about serving God. No.
Ce qui était comme parler de servir Dieu.
He says, if He has called you to serve others,
do it well. Faites-le bien.
There are some things in church that some people don't do.
Que d'autres personnes ne vont pas faire.
Because those things don't have what? Human glory.
Parce que ces choses n'ont pas de gloire humaine.
That you have to come a place in your life.
You
ask yourself, what is it I'm doing with my life for the glory of God? That is a distinct question we ask ourselves. What is it I'm doing with my life for the glory of God? And you give in your everything
for that.
God will never call anybody
et Dieu
to serve him.
Ne va jamais appeler quelqu'un
à servir. If anybody pets you on your back to do a thing for God, start crying.
Si quelqu'un vous dit de faire quelque chose pour Dieu, si quelqu'un vous flatte parce que vous voulez faire quelque chose pour Dieu, pleurez.
Start doing what?
Commencez à pleurer.
Start crying. It's the deepest level of ignorance.
C'est le plus grand niveau d'ignorance.
Because John.
Parce que
bowed down before an angel.
Parce que
the
Jean,
angel told him, please.
L'ange et l'ange lui a dit, nous sommes tous des serviteurs de Dieu, lève-toi.
Bow down Jean, before an angel. And an angel refused worship from human beings. Because he fears God.
Parce qu'il craint Dieu.
An angel.
Un ange.
Serves God with fear.
Il sert Dieu avec crainte et tremble.
What are we, man?
Qui sommes-nous, les hommes?
What are we?
Qui sommes-nous?
We are but nothing.
Nous ne sommes rien.
But privileged by God.
Et nous sommes
privilégiés. He asked the question, what do you have?
Il a posé
God
une question.
Has not given you?
Qu'as-tu que Dieu ne t'a pas donné?
Answer that for yourself.
What do you have?
What do you
avez-vous?
Have? The intelligence, the strength, the connection,
force,
the everything. What do you have that God has not given you?
Ne vous a pas donné.
If he doesn't give you something
si
again, what will you have?
Nothing.
I encourage us young.
Je vous encourage, les jeunes personnes,
that use your strength.
Utilisez votre force
for God.
Pour Dieu.
Use your strength.
Utilisez votre énergie pour servir Dieu.
Come to a consciousness.
Arriver à réaliser que Dieu,
my life is nothing.
Ma vie n'est rien sans toi.
My life is what?
Ma vie
is nothing
sans
I
toi.
Live in a world that you created.
Je vis dans
I
un monde
eat
que
the
tu as
animals
créé.
You created.
Je mange les animaux
I
que tu as
créés. I breathe the air you've created.
Je respire l'air
I
que tu as
créé. I drink the water
Je bois
you've
de l'eau
created.
Que tu as créé.
I will die and come to a heaven you have created.
Dans un ciel
all around me, you have surrounded me.
Tu m'as entouré
with everything that belongs to you and you alone.
De toute chose qui t'appartient et t'appartient à toi seul.
I will serve you.
Je te servirai.
In every condition that I find.
Dans toute condition dans laquelle je me trouve.
With the consciousness at the back of my head.
Avec la conscience dans
ma tête. I'm doing this.
Que je le fais.
For God.
Pour Dieu.
I'm doing this for God.
Je le fais pour Dieu.
And God
et Dieu
will reward you
va vous récompenser.
Hundredfold.
Je ne sais pas comment expliquer ça.
Even if it's 100 times, it's okay.
Même si c'est 100 fois, c'est bon.
If somebody gives you 100 times of everything you give the person, I think that's the best investment.
Je pense que c'est déjà beaucoup.
So if it's just 100 times, it's okay. Like that. Forget about the
fold.
I don't know how many times in one fold. Just take 100 times.
Donnez juste 100 fois.
Everything you give to God,
chose que vous donnez à Dieu,
gives you back 100 times.
Il vous le donne 100 fois plus ici sur la terre.
And he gives you life with him.
Et il vous donne la vie avec lui dans les cieux.
So when we give our best,
quand nous donnons notre meilleur,
to people who tend to help us.
aux gens qui finissent par nous blesser.
We are wasting resources.
Nous gaspillons les ressources.
When we give our best only to jobs,
quand nous donnons notre meilleur seulement,
that will forget about you immediately. You close your eyes or you become old.
Immédiatement quand vous vieillissez ou quand
you are wasting resources.
Vous gaspillez de l'énergie.
Give in your best.
Donnez votre meilleur.
To the gift God has given.
Au don
auquel Dieu vous a donné. It's never a wasted resource.
Jamais une ressource gaspillée.
Because I ask somebody why David killed Goliath.
Pourquoi est-ce que David a tué Goliath?
Person said.
La personne a dit.
Because Goliath was insulting the children of God.
Parce que Goliath insultait les enfants de Dieu, ce qui est vrai.
It's true.
C'est vrai.
But is that the only reason?
Est-ce que c'est la seule raison?
When David came, he had a small meeting with the king.
Quand David est venu, il a eu une petite
réunion
avec le roi. C'était une réunion calme.
Promising his daughter.
Le roi lui a promis sa fille.
The king promised him some part of the kingdom.
Le roi aussi lui a promis partie du royaume.
And he left.
Et il est parti.
Goliath,
et quand il a vu Goliath,
of half the kingdom,
il a pensé à la moitié du royaume.
Of the king's daughter,
il a pensé à la fille du roi.
Just told Goliath, you cannot insult my God.
Goliath, tu ne peux pas insulter mon Dieu.
Amen.
Non, amen.
Did God refuse to work with David because he had some interest in it? No.
Est-ce que Dieu a refusé de marcher avec David?
God doesn't have to know your interest.
Dieu n'a pas de problème avec vos
amis. Fait
son travail très bien.
You understand?
Est-ce que vous comprenez?
Do his work well.
Fait bien son travail.
He has no problem with your interests.
Il n'a pas de problème avec vos intérêts.
Dieu ne se sent pas de choses. He says that everything, not something.
C'est toute chose.
Everything everybody is looking for.
Toute chose que
whether
les
gens happiness in marriage, whether it's successful children,
que les enfants qui réussissent,
whether it's what though,
que ce soit quoi que ce
he says everything everybody is looking for.
Toute
if you serve God with a sincere heart,
avec un cœur sincère,
God will give you.
Dieu va vous le donner.
And his own account will not sorrow.
Et pour lui vient sans douleur.
So things you can work 50 years.
Les choses vous pouvez travailler 50 années sans avoir Dieu vous donne en une année. Est-ce que vous croyez en cela?
I'm not calling anybody to
believe.
Effort
que vous utilisez pour travailler.
Employ that effort to serve God.
Employez ces mêmes efforts pour servir Dieu.
And God won't fail.
Et Dieu ne vous
abandonnera
pas. Il ne vous apportera pas la honte.
I wanted to make personal contract with God.
Je voudrais que vous fassiez un contrat personnel avec Dieu aujourd'hui.
That you want to serve.
Que vous voulez le servir.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I want you to make that contract in your heart. Nobody is
following
you. Because in case you have been doing it before.
Là où vous l'avez fait auparavant.
A Christian told me if I want to sing for God, I don't want to sing for payment.
Tu ne veux pas chanter pour de l'argent.
I said that's the reason you have not been singing.
C'est la raison pour laquelle tu ne chantes pas.
That's the reason. Don't be deceiving yourself. You are not deceiving me because you want to sing for payment.
Tu ne chantes pas parce que
and since nobody will pay you, that's why you are holding your life and you have forgotten the word
for
your
life. Tu te cherches et tu oublies Dieu dans ta vie.
No, you do all of it together.
On fait toutes ces choses ensemble.
You do what you are doing, you are hustling is good.
Vous faites ce que vous
and you are serving God effectively.
Vous servez Dieu de manière effective.
But if you didn't know the reward of serving God,
si
now you know
some
or not all. You know a little bit of it.
Vous connaissez un peu, une petite partie de cela.
Now God, even if a lion is standing on my way,
Dieu, même si un lion se place sur mon chemin,
I will serve you. I will give
je
you
vais je ne vais pas donner d'excuses.
Mighty God, we come to you with an honest heart. For you have blessed us with everything we have. And without you, we would have nothing. I pray that God, you shall cause us to serve you from our hearts. And even if we had been discouraged by one person or the other that we trusted, forgive us for trusting those we had not to trust. And help us to put our trust in you. Father, we pray that cause everyone in this house to find a reason to serve you. To find a place to serve you, and that we shall do it with all our hearts, That if we are encouraging people and praying for them, we will do it, God. That if we are prophesying to people, we will do it, God. If we are serving others by singing or by teaching or whatever it is, oh God, we will do it. If we are using our money for your glory, God, we will do it. For every talent you have given us.